Hello friends, it's indeed inspiring to see you back again. And today we are going to discuss about how to install a theme on WordPress. So WordPress has got multiple themes. It has got freemium, free themes, and it has got some premium, that is paid themes as well. It is very easy to set up and install a theme. It also gives preview option so that you can basically preview your theme before installing it. This is the first part, how you can basically install the free themes. Go to your dashboard. After that, go to appearance section, and in appearance section you will find themes subcategory or subsection. Click on themes. You will get all the free themes here. You can even search for themes here, and you can select the desired theme. After selecting, you can click on install and you can click on activate. This is first mechanism. Second mechanism is, if you have some paid theme, okay, if you have taken some, you know, premium theme, in that case you will have to upload that theme manually. You will get a zip file, you can upload that theme, you can install it similar way and activate it. For that you have an option here, upload theme. So using this option you can upload and then you can activate your paid theme. So this is how you can basically add a new theme to your website. Thank you, keep watching.
If you liked our video and would like to recommend it to your friends, please like, share and subscribe to Indeed Inspiring Infotech. We would also love to hear your suggestions and feedback in the comment section below.